Later in the level, there's a combine gunner protected behind some metal plates, just like the ones blocking the player's way here. We place them here as a training tool to remind players that the gravity gun can grab and detach these things.